to the dog. He's gonna bite you right here. Okay. So you're not gonna feel that at all.
Hey, dude, you wanna put down the left hand?
Oh, yeah, I think that probably makes more sense. I don't know what it felt weird. There's a bite at the end of it, pretty great.
Yeah, dog knows it, so it's gonna do.
Yeah, he knows.
We're gonna do it on leash. You're just gonna hold it out there.
Alright.
Hold it like this, and you want the dog to bite right there.
Yeah.
So, and then once he gets out, you know, don't do a crazy move. Keep him interested in this. You don't want
him. Yeah, keep your other arm
away.
Yeah, yep. Away.
So this arm can stay back behind you.
Alright.
My arm.
Wanna
go out in the grass for a bit?
Alright.
Whop him into you.
Yeah. Keep it still.
Yeah.
No. Hold
still. Out. Heave. Sit. Heave.
Serious business.
Yeah,
one, two.
Yeah, sure.
Normal. Out. Heave. Ooh!
That's there's a lot more to it. You get them on your chest with the suit and everything.
Yeah, man. Well, you like, so they know the way too, you know what I mean?
Stuff, so. But it's probably safest to leave it there.
Yeah, okay.
Still, no sleep.
How much of a running start do I get?
Let's see if we can get over the fence.
Yeah, he runs about 25 miles an hour, so.
Yeah, he wins. I can go that for about 4 steps. Serious business.